In 1946, a 16-inch gun, the same as the one used on the USS Iowa, was tested against a 66-centimeter turret faceplate at point-blank range. This plate was made originally for IGN Shinano, the third Japanese Yamato-class super battleship. This plate made up the far left side of the turret face, with a D-shaped cutout making up about half of the left curved gun port.
You see?